In June of this year, 22 AI researchers published a paper on how climate change can be tackled with machine learning. They collected hundreds of research works and projects that offer climate change solutions. They all aim to reduce greenhouse gas emissions, either in electricity systems, transportation, buildings and cities, farms and forests, or in industry. So let's get started with electricity systems. They are responsible for a quarter of human-caused greenhouse gas emissions. Machine learning can help in many ways to reduce their carbon footprint. Let's have a look at three solutions regarding energy forecasts, methane leaks, and the discovery of new materials. Energy forecasts. Since renewable energy production varies depending on wind conditions and solar radiation, energy grid operators use polluting standby plants, which can feed electricity into the grid when unexpected production shortages occur. By applying machine learning to better forecast how much power will be generated by renewable sources and also how much power demand there is, the reliance on polluting standby plants can be reduced. Also, long-term forecasts help operators understand where and how much new renewable plants should be built. In the case of solar energy, grid operators can make better predictions if they know how much solar panel capacity exists in their operating region. Using satellite data, machine learning can detect rooftop solar panels and inform them about estimated solar capacity. Furthermore, using historical data about the power generation of panels, machine learning can predict faults such as the defect of a solar module and inform affected customers. Methane leaks. Some of the fossil fuel gets lost during transport, for example due to leaks in pipelines. In the case of methane, its release into the atmosphere should be avoided, since it's a much more potent greenhouse gas than CO2. On the basis of data from on-site sensors and satellite sensors, methane leaks in natural gas pipelines can be detected, and furthermore, pipeline maintenance can be predicted. Machine learning can use the data from these sensors to learn the spectral signature of methane in sunlight that is reflected off the ground. The discovery of new materials. The process of discovering new materials can be slow and imprecise. Machine learning can accelerate the discovery by automating parts of the process. As an example, the research of better battery storage technologies can be accelerated by predicting the conductivity of various compositions based on experimental data. If you enjoyed the video and want to learn more about these solutions, have a look at the blog post series linked in the description below, where I created a list with many more solutions and collected links to relevant papers and projects. My name is Paul Strobel, thanks for watching and see you next time.